Okay, careful.
What?
Hostage.
Help me, Luke!
I need a break. My bladder's going to explode.
Yeah.
What?
Revisen la zona ahora.
Go back home. Your mother is worried about you.
I will. I promise.
Hello?
I want to thank you for saving my daughter.
No problem, Señora Toca.
Me and my farmers are going to help Libertad from now on. I can promise you that.
Gracias.
We also have a gift for you. Come by my farm when you can.
Good girl. Easy now, easy. Vamos.
Go.
Go.
So tired of these new sergeants.
Leave that alone! Don't do that again. Just turn around. Ah!
Despacio.
Come on.
Easy now, easy.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
ugly building or an ugly business. Elena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers. On it.
Konyo, this computer gives me way more access to files. And the building.
What good will that do me? I skipped computer class.
Oh shit. Checking.
Ugh! lock out the soldados when I'm in there?
You got it, Danny.
Hello? How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He's really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Get to watch you die.
You probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds? The clouds can't be destroyed. You're just a rainbow f-
Our next move.
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yo!
Elena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream?
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
You have to hear this.
How are you?
Que bola.
Lucky mama, baby.
It's not right.
We all look up to him. Bigger.
Hola.
Talk with me. Why is this refinery only in McKay's files, but not Castillo's? According to McKay's files, one of the... Let me know when you're ready. According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG-240X. PG-240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make Viviro. My guess is that PG-240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Yes. I've got tons of jobs to unskilled workers here in Yara. The least they can do is pay attention. Keep safe.
Everyone, over here.
Elena told us to hold the...
Hello.
De vuelta.
Hello.
Coño.
Elena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles in boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked as PG-240X. What the fuck is that? Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where Mackay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Finga, we have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena. It's connected.
Give me a minute. I'm scanning for exploits.
Hey, backpack. You really want to do the martyr thing just to stop one part of my business? I'll rebuild. And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it. Entertaining to watch.
Okay.
Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.
Damn. I'm out!
Danny, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of my guerrillas.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, Vara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the fuck on. How about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm gonna just enjoy breathing for a minute. Can't save you.
Got to be careful here.
We need to find the one responsible.
Thank you.